He didn't tell you, I'm waiting for you. No, he made an appointment.
Amen.
And he was waiting for you. And he made us say, that come a Samaritan of God. And he was watching. He was watching.
Somebody who doesn't have a relationship, somebody who doesn't have Jesus in her life.
disse sim. E me dai water. Nem te pique water. Um te drunk. Jesus! Knew that this woman needs her. He knew that this is a potential evangelist. He knew that this is somebody that can promote me, that can go out and tell the people that I am God. He knew. And I'm here to tell you, God knew that you have to come here today because you are a potential evangelist. You are a potential person who can go out and tell people, take it for Jesus Christ. Ek het vir Jesus gesien en het my water gegee en ek dink ek sal nooit weer dors. En Jesus ken haar lewe. He knew her life. Yes, he knew her life. He knew her life. And this morning he knows you. He knows your life.
Amen.
He knows your life.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He knows.
Hallelujah.
He knows you're going out and you're coming in.
Yes.
Jesus knows.
Jesus.
It. Hallelujah. He knows you.
Hallelujah.
He knows it. He knows you. You can hide from him, and he knows you. And he asked her a question. Hey, Frafra. Frafra Samarita. Where is your man?
Yeah.
And she said, I get your man.
Yeah.
I. And Jesus said, yeah. Ek weet jy het jou money. Die ene van my jy nou is, as ook nie jou money.
Amen.
And favored.
Amen. Amen.
And washed with the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
You see it from far. Hallelujah. The prophetic word that went out to that girl. She must see this business from the watchtower.
Amen.
She must see it from the watch mountain. She must see it. She must see how she put in big tenders of millions of millions. She must see it in Samaria.
Amen.
Samaria is a place where you see far. Things didn't happen, but you see it. Because you are out, you are going out of Samaria. You are going out of Samaria. You are on your way to Galilee.
Amen.
And Jesus gives this lady, the Samaritan woman, a life story. And her eyes opened. And what did she do? While Jesus was there, when she realized who Jesus is, when she realized that she met a true prophet, a prophet, when she just realized she met the Messiah, Jesus, the Son of the Living God, when she do us divine to live your belonging. When you see Jesus and you come with an encounter with Jesus, nothing is important anymore.
Amen.
When Jesus comes into your heart and your eyes open up, nothing is important. And she was saved in battle. But for her gedraaid, for jare. Die water wat vir haar aan die gang gehou het vir jare, was meaningless. The son and father was life. She took the water bottle. She drank. She ran. Ek het die meester ontmoet. Ek het die profeet ontmoet. Kom en gaan dek. Kom dek. Een man wat my nie ken nie. Een man wat my leven van my zoon uitgee. Een man wat vir my geprofeteer het. Een man wat my water gegee. Water wat leven gee. Kom kijk julle, ek het hom ontmoet, en vandag is in hierdie huis, jy met jou familie gaan sê, kom kijk julle, ek het een mens ontmoet, ek het een profeet ontmoet, een man wat my genees het, een man wat my oor oopgemaak het, een man wat my vrygemaak het, raak jou waterpot, en hardloop, hardloop, en gaan sê die mense, dat Jesus lewe, los alles, drop die waterpot, en hardloop, en gaan sê, dat Jesus lewe,
amen,
gaan getuig, van die goedheid van God, go and testify,
amen,
that Jesus is alive,
yes.
Go and testify, that the prophet is healing, katika jina la Yesu.
Dis die grootste wonderwerk is die wonder van verlossing.